Queen Mary, some beautiful words from Parisian artist called Annette Messager. And actually, there's another Parisian after that called Bartholomew Togo, and he's done some cool stuff for this, but this piece, it goes back to the time when I was a kid and I used to think that one day we'll be able to read each other's minds, if we aren't able to do that already. But it seems now that in Jack Gunn's lab in Berkeley, California, people are actually doing that. They're turning thoughts into video. So soon, we're not only quite the isolated islands that we have been very comfortable being so far. And in this particular story, which is the next project, after Io and possibly Hawaii, that the hero there goes on an adventure inside a helmet and connects through the technology to nature in a very visceral way. This is called Olive Tree.
I've got the cool.
the same.
Mr. Richard Evans.